Dobrý den, dámy a pánové, vítám vás u šestého dílu ze hry Walking Dead Season 1 od Telltale Games a v dnešním díle, nebo v dnešní epizodě, dokončíme druhou epizodu první season. Takže jdeme rovno do příběhu. Vlastně ještě, co jsem chtěl říct, že minule jsme vlastně byli, abych to řekl, byli jsme u té ženy, kterou jsme v tom táboře, o které jsme si mysleli, že krade tady té farmě supplies, což jsou nějaký, no, vy prostě víte, co tím myslím, a našli jsme tam celkem divnou věc, a to, že ta žena měla tady vlevo klementínčinu kšiltovku ve stanu, to znamená, že se s ní klementínka asi setkala. No, ale to zjistíme, až se vydáme do příběhu, takže jdeme na to.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
A woman like yourself run this whole place.
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Just gonna borrow this for a second. There you go. Ow, damn it! The thing is moving fast.
Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse a mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing. What the hell? Is that blood? Don't eat that!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell? You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? to continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run! Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
fuck! Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee? Lee?
I'll kill you!
Did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up. Wake up. Come on. This has happened.
You're useless, Lee. To be done.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Getting out of here.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
Not coming off that way. I'm sorry, Lily.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime. Screws and get this unit off.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Where the hell are you going?
What do you care?
Kenny! Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Slaughterhouse.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Man, keep sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Can I pick which one to keep alive?
Not the kid. There's enough meat on the trail.
Oh, I know, Michael. This
take
is
a look through the cracks.
Too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Hey, tell me something.
Sick fucker thinks this is a game. What should we do?
Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good. We keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, we jump in from behind. See what he's doing now.
Understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolie.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe.
Be right back.
Way too long.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit! How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
No, no, please, God, no, no! Keith, shut up! You'll be fine.
Oh, I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
I left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved. What you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I'll do it!
Please.
Don't make this any worse.
Just stop!
It was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Please,
Get up! Get the fuck up!
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're not coming!
What do you mean? Lee? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Like a man, Lee.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
Fine, then. Fine. I saved Duck on the farm and didn't save Sean. Now I kill someone before I can put your little girl in danger, and I'm even more of a monster. I don't care. You do what you have to do. I'm gonna keep doing what needs to be done.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers. But I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
That's good.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hello?
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours.
Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
Suit yourself.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey. There were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
Sweetheart, we won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
was she had?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
you're
all
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe,
you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
This place is done. It's time to move on.
Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Takže dámy a pánové, dokončili jsme druhou epizodu Hawkinet Season 1 a vždycky tady po té epizodě mám takovou pochmurnou náladu, protože se cítím blbě kvůli tomu, že jsme vlastně je tam nechali na pospas těm zombíkům, teda chodcům, ale jo, muselo to tak být a tak, myslím, že jsem se zachoval morálně. Myslím, že jste zasloužili, ale i tak se trošku cítím blbě. Každopádně nějaká rekapitulace, co jsme udělali, takže na začátku jsme usekli Davidovu nohu, ano, protože tam bylo usekli v té pasti na medvědy. Myslím, že to bylo lepší rozhodnutí, než to tam nechat, protože pořád měl nějakou šanci, že se uzdraví, akorát bylo blbý, že jsme ho nechali víceméně vykrvácet, místo toho bychom třeba vypálili tu ránu nebo něco takového. No a to je každopádně teď už jednou, stal se z něho stejně Walker a takhle jsme zabili. Potom Jolene, což je vlastně ta žena, co stalkovala Clementinku v tom kempu. Já jsem ji nezastřelil, nechal jsem Dannyho, aby ji zastřelil. Vlastně jsem vlastně ona měla pravdu, že vlastně Danny je monstrum. Vlastně ta farma jsou vlastně kanibalové. No, každopádně potom jsme... Jestli jsme pomohli zabít Larryho, nepomohli, protože Larry přece jenom, i když jako se choval jak nehoráznej čůrák, tak i tak jako bych řekl, že stál prostě za svou dcerou a bránil jí co nejvíc mohl. Nemyslím si, že bychom jako nějak se mu zavděčili, kdybychom ho nechali umřít, ale nezvolil jsem se ani, že ho zachráním, protože jsem, nevím, neměl jsem jaksi jasno v tom, co udělám. Potom, jestli jsme zabili oba St. John Brothers, nezabil jsem ani jednoho. Čistě kvůli tomu, že ten první, který jsem zasek tý pasti, tak víceméně už byl dávno mrtvej, že by se z toho nedostal. A jestli jo, tak by prostě nepřežil ty chodce. A prostě jsem ho nechtěl zabít. A druhý, no, zbyli jsme ho na kaši a chodci by ho i tak dostali. Takže, jo. Radši jsem je nezabíjel, protože přece jenom karma je svině a kdybych zabil nějaký prostě lidi, tak pak by zabil oni mě, aspoň tak podle mě takhle funguje svět, no. Každopádně poslední věc, tak to bylo s těma zásobama, jestli jsme ukradli to jídlo nebo ne. Spíš ne, protože přece jenom Clementinka nebo kdo to tam říkal měl pravdu, že co když tam někdo je a že když si to vezme, tak jim zničí životy. Jako, je to pravda, což teda... Větší spoiler, uvidíme na konci, ale no prostě nevzal jsem to neukrát kvůli tomu, že prostě, nevím, je to morálnější rozhodnutí počkat na lidi, kteří tam jsou, pokusit se s nimi nějak domluvit, získat něco. Pořád jsme přesile, že jo, to auto maximálně 2 až 4 členové vlastně té skupiny, nás nebo nějakých 6 nebo 8, nebo prostě tak nějak šílený množství. Takže my jsme asi nad nimi vyhráli, navíc jsme měli zbraně, že jo. No a asi tak. Každopádně to by byla teda druhá epizoda a uvidíme se u třetí epizody. Zatím.